Lincoln and Tad was sculpted by Fred and Mabel Torrey of Des Moines. The statue was dedicated on the anniversary of the Gettysburg Address, November 19, 1861. The Lincolns had four sons. Tad, named for Lincoln's father, died at age 18. The $25,000 cost of the monument was raised primarily by Iowa schoolchildren and a booth at the Iowa State Fair. The book in Lincoln's hand reads, "The Friends of Lincoln have here placed Tad by his father to say to you, stay close to the finest."